What's going on, guys? Hope you guys have been having a good day. Today we're going to be doing part 5 of the Titanfall walkthrough. I think the map that we are on for this video is affecting cause chapter 2, I think. Let's take a look. Yep, we're on chapter 2. Alright, perfect. Also, if you guys are enjoying the walkthrough of Titanfall, I have very much been enjoying this game. So if you guys have enjoyed it, you know, please let me know below. Obviously, love to just leave a like, doing a sub, or if you want to comment, be like, yeah, I love it. Like, it'd be freaking sweet, and I would appreciate it. So yeah, I've been really enjoying it. I've been seeing a lot of people go back to it too, so. But yeah, as I said, this is gonna be part 5. We're probably gonna go to the end of affecting cause, and then we'll get ready for part 6. And also, just so you guys know too, this is gonna be a little bit different, so. I've been having problems with part 5 recording, so we keep having to go back and do it. So if when you see part 6, it may be a bit different than, like what I'm wearing. Sorry, and all that stuff, and the conversation a little different, so.
Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activate log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Folds time, huh?
Prep the arc for delivery.
He's on to me!
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark.
Not visual!
Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
I'll be safe over there.
No, but a true militia pilot takes risks for the welfare of others, as did Major Anderson and Captain Lestimosa before you.
Jefferson Boyle, log one. Looks like they went forward with the ARC test, despite my warning.
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Right there, pilot. I'm located.
That was Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
Good. How are you? Oh, I didn't realize we were already on past chapter 2. Could just trying to get a video for Titanfall, then we're going to start streaming here on Call of Duty. Where are you out? Where are you out of? What state you live in? Or country? Well, I mean, where do you live at? It's gone. We just started. We're having some troubles. Well, I was.
I recommend you meet me at the ring.
Having some troubles with getting an episode 5, so I'm testing it on Twitch to see how we'll do. So it'll pretty much just be getting this part 5 of the Titanfall walkthrough, and then I'm going to cut it, see if I can download it. If not, then it is what it is, but then we're going to move over to some Call of Duty. So.
Things in order to scan the Ark's energy signature. To the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Okay. That was not expected. Yeah. I don't. No, I do not have Discord.
It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
The hell with the safety protocols. Initiate the test immediately.
Copy that. Do not allow the intruder to reach the Ark under any circumstances.
Warning.
after this.
BT?
Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.
Sweet guys, well that's going to end part 5 of the Titanfall walkthrough. If you guys did enjoy, please leave a like and sub. Yeah. And have a great day, and thanks for coming out.